I don't have the ingredients for that. I don't have the ingredients for that. Come with me.
Let's get to it then.
As if we didn't already have enough morons. We have one choice.
Stop right there, Mora! We'll see what happens. We have to think before we act. Always be firm, that's what I say. Stop right now! No! Stop right there, Mora!
At last! Gotcha! No! No!
The gold, hero. I think I'll take the weapon with me.
Am I good?
Right there, Mora. Stop where you are, Mora. You are mine.
Supposed to impress me. Stop right now. Break it up. Stop right there. Challenge me again, ever! I'll take the gold. Next time I'll get you, more.
Would you stop that?
Yeah! Ah! Oh! Ugh!
I beat the crap out of him.
Stop where you are, Mora.
Hey, watch out. You hit.
Thanks for the gold, hero.
Hey, I beat the crap out of him.
Go back now.
You know where to find me.
I have spoken to the king.
You actually did it? Very good, my friend. Tell me, how can we best serve Robar?
It would be best if you remain entrenched here at Okara for now.
Very well. We will wait for the king. Here, your reward for the good news.
Why did you wake me?
We are to rebuild Gotha.
All right. I'll go to Gotha and take care of it. But I need gold for it. At least 1,000 gold coins.
Here is 1,000 gold to rebuild Gotha.
Thanks, friend. That will be enough. I'll get straight to work.
Nothing more to be had there.
Thank you.
Show me your goods.
What do you want?
I want to fight in the arena.
My fighters don't fight against Moras.
But humans fight in your arena.
They have proven their strength and courage in the largest arenas in the world. Once you have accomplished what they have, you may fight here.
When will you let me fight?
When you have won in the big arena in the desert. It is in Morasul, and only the best fighters leave it alive.
I am the champion of the great arena of Morasul.
Then you really are a great fighter. My fighters feel honored to measure themselves against you.
I want to fight in the arena.
Fight with Vigo.
Then show me what you've got. Ooh!
Good hit. Show me what you can do.
Good hit. Good hit.
Vigo is no match for me. For the next fight, give me a real opponent.
Yes.
I want to fight in the arena.
Tukash will fight. The victor has honor. Now you can show what you're worth, Mora.
Good hit. Good hit. Good hit.
Tukash was too weak.
You are a good fighter. There is no dishonor in losing to you.
For all time. Do you know why we won the war?
I am ready to fight in the arena.
You will fight against a human. Mortis is a strong and dangerous fighter. Fight well.
Come here.
Ugh!
Mortis is defeated.
Now you are the strongest human in my arena. Only a few humans have made it as far as you have.
I want to compete against the best.
You have courage. You will challenge Rozov. He will meet you in the ring. If you win this fight, you will be my champion.
No one beats me, Mora.
Welcome another. Show him what you can do. Good hit. Show him what you can do.
I have won.
You have my respect. From now on, everyone in this arena will measure himself against your deeds. You have reached the pinnacle of your career as a gladiator. There is no one left for you to defeat.
Show me your goods. Teach me something about thievery.
That's the way. Carry on. Carry on. You don't have enough gold with you.
I want to be a master thief.
As if it were so easy.
If he goes on like that, it'll never get anywhere.
Sure, why not?
stop screwing around.
Take my advice.
Why are you sneaking around here, Mora?
Nothing to be had. Nothing to be had there.
Hey, you. What are you doing sneaking around?
Halt!
What is it?
I've never seen anyone like you here. You aren't a Hashishan, are you?
You don't have any idea what a Hashishan looks like, do you?
Not exactly. I've only heard that they've come to Silden. They say they're evil people.
How do you make a living?
I'm a woodcutter and sell wood and wild berries.
To whom?
To the fisherfolk of Silden. They come by here quite often, but no one has come by in a few days. I wonder what's wrong there.
I could look into why the fishermen aren't coming anymore.
Would you do that for me? Then you can take this package of wild berries to stand the fisherman at the same time. He ordered them, but never picked them up.
Was that your hut?
No, but mine looks almost exactly the same. The orcs did a good job.
You're a woodcutter?
My whole life. I don't know what I would do without the woods.
You're a really strong fellow.
Yes, I can break a solid beam with my bare hands if needed.
Ugh.